He be sliding through in the F-150 pickup. On them things shining with the crazy banging system. Laid back reclining with the song about the window like, ooh. Every time he calls, I pick up. When he doesn't, I be quick to double check my signal. Hold it out the window and pull up my antenna. I'm so gone, gotta hit him. I'm infatuated with him.
Welcome back to my channel. I hope you are all doing well. Thank you guys for tuning in today. Today I have a bomb wig review, and it's a wig company. So if you're interested, stay tuned. Wig is called Swiss Lace Soprano by It's a Wig. Here's how she's looking. This is the Kier card, the model. She looks really nice with this unit on. Now, it is a Swiss lace front wig, and the color I have her in is a number 2, which is a dark brown. Now, you can put heat into this hair. Maybe you want to curl it up. You can put heat up to 350 degrees to 400 degrees, so that's a plus. On the back, it just tells you why you should be choosing It's a Wig, why their wig is the best. I'll read this in a second, you guys. I just want to get into this hair because I really, really do like it. Now, I did get this unit off of Elevate Styles, and she was about $45. I think $40. I'm not sure, you guys. I believe she's around $44 altogether with the shipping and handling. But, y'all, she's worth it because she is the bomb.com. Now, she has 3 combs, 2 in the front, 1 in the back, and your adjustable straps. Now, this what makes this unit so bomb is that it has a 4x4 all direction part, and that means all around the perimeter of the unit you can part it. Now, here is the parting. I did not tweeze it, I did not do anything but add some powder to it. This is what they mean by that 4x4. You can part this unit anywhere and get that silk lining. And when I say silk lining, there's like a little patch right underneath the parting. I will leave a picture so you guys can see what I'm talking about. The silk lining. You can part this unit anyway. You see that? Hope you guys can see it. Let me try and get a little closer. You can part it anywhere, but you gotta be careful you don't run into any tracks. Because as you get near the sides, you're getting less and less lace. But all around here, I would say, all of this is lace. You can part it anywhere you want. I do like that 4x4 parting space because it's really, really nice. It adds a nice quality to the unit, and I really, really enjoy that. Now, I will say the style of this hair, I was a little bit confused about that because I know it's a straight unit, but I think you're getting like a bob cut to it. I'm going to show you guys the back, but it's not fully like bob short in the back, but I'm going to show you what I mean. You see, the back is still long. You're getting that length in the back still. When I parted this, all of it to the front like this, it's like a kind of like a long bob. Let me see if I can show you. The back pieces are just a hair shorter than the front pieces, but not too short. It's really unique. Let me show you. See, this is a back piece. It goes right about 18 inches, 16 to 18 inches. Then as you get to the front portion of the unit, like here, it's longer. It's about 18 to 20. But no, it's not noticeable, and it's really, really cute. Density is what really also made me was like, wow, I really love this unit. The density on this unit is extremely full. This one is not a thin wig at all, and you can put your fingers through it and you do not feel any tracks. So this piece was very, very well done. You're still able to do different styles with this wig. Probably can wear it like this. You guys, that's another reason why this one is definitely a bomb unit, because the styling is just endless with this one. It's very versatile with styling. Shedding and tangling. Now, I do not get any tangling. I'm running my fingers through it. I have not gotten any tangling. As far as shedding, about one, I would say the shedding is minimal. You're not getting like hair all over your floor. I'm just so in love with this hair. I'm so happy I went and bought it because it's beyond beautiful. Ends are not bone straight. You do get a little bit of a curl, like a curved end here, so that's also really cute. But you know, if you don't really like that, you can always run your flat iron through it to get it bone straight. The texture is light yakky to silky. You're not really getting that yakky texture like maybe like Misha or Knit Collection's Visa. You're not getting that thick, coarse yakky with this. It's very more on the lighter yakky because there are some crinks in it. I wonder if you guys can see that, if I can get closer. There are some light kinks in it, as well as it's silky as well. It's a little bit more silkier than a yakky texture. Let me see if I can show you the hairline. Now, I do not have this pushed to the top. I don't really wear my wigs on my hairline. I pull them back a little bit. But you guys, come on. You can probably use the glue and glue it down with the, not the glue, the gel. They got to be glued. To glue it down. Now it's not really flappy over here, it's a little bit flappy and lifty, but y'all, come on, this wig is giving me the most life for the holiday. Again, her name is Swiss Lace Soprano. She, if you want to try color, they have beautiful colors in this unit. They have the P1B30, P42730, and as well as TT27 and TT30. Y'all, let me give y'all a full 360 so I can see how she's looking. She is big head friendly. I have it on the tightest and there's still lots of stress. There's still lots of stretch in this cap. The lace is very, very soft. You do not have to worry about your edges or anything like that. She's giving me high notes with her soprano. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick review on this unit. I love her. She is definitely a go buyer for me on ElevateStylesBomb.com. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and please don't forget to subscribe for more. I will see you all real soon.